Imperial Idol. The Imperial Idol. The Imperial Idol. It would seem that if African nations do not fall into total submission to the imperial idol of European civilization, that the African nations will always be a target of exploitation and resource extraction. The African nations desire to be free from the worship of the imperial idol of European civilization. If the African nations unify and destroy the imperial idols, then the African nations will then be free to strive for real independence and real prosperity without imperial interference.